Hey guys, doing NoFap day 1290, and we're hours into day 13. Hope you guys are not the busting nuts. I know I'm definitely not yet. It was an okay day. It was just okay. I guess so. While I was at work, this is like the first time in a while where I felt. I felt that energized at work. Like, I felt really energized. I felt more focused. I didn't mess up. I just felt really focused yesterday. And, it just felt pretty good. I just felt more energetic overall. I blended up some kale, some chard, some spinach, some peanut butter. Coconut milk and Greek yogurt and some other things. I made like a little smoothie out of it, and I just brought it with me to work. I kind of just sipped over. I'm trying to be a little healthier, just a little bit. And I'm just a little annoyed this morning, But pretty much it was a pretty good day. I worked from like 4 to like 10 something. So you guys can pretty much guess where most of the day was at. But yeah, I feel pretty energized. I'm still pretty sore from the workout yesterday. My legs are sore, my arms are a little sore, so that's a good sign. I see my guy Fitz Brown. I seen the insects were attacking you as well. See, the insects don't play. That's why I don't like insects like that. They don't play no games when you in these woods. My guy Hunter, dude, speaking of sexual thoughts, is it normal to have sexual thoughts about family members when I know that? Yes, I know it sounds disgusting, but when I tell my brain to stop thinking about it, it does the opposite. I do not have any sexual attraction to my family members. It's just my pornography addiction that's behind all of this. And then he says, I want to make no fat videos, but I'm too ugly. First of all, bro, it kind of sounds like OCD. It's a type of sexualized OCD where you like have unwanted thoughts about. You know, you may have unwanted sexual thoughts about children, you know, your family members or whatever, but you're not sexually attracted to them. Like, you don't get off thinking about them, but in your mind, you may replay, like, you may imagine yourself having sex with somebody, with one of your family members. And that doesn't mean you're crazy. It doesn't mean that you're a pervert. Because first of all, you're not your thoughts. It's not pornography. But it's not your thought. You're not your thought. So if you think about having sex with your sister, it doesn't mean. Just, if you think about having sex with your sister, you didn't have sex with your sister. So it's just a thought. Unless you put the thoughts into action, it's on your head. But it does sound like the sexualized OCD where you kind of have like unwanted thoughts, like sexual thoughts. But like you're not sexually attracted to these thoughts. You just have them. They just randomly happen. I used to have them before too. You may think you're crazy for having these thoughts, but it just they're only thoughts. And once you realize they're only thoughts, they don't have even that much power over you. So that's what it sounds like. I won't say it's pornography. I would just say that. And anybody gets into it, you just have like a random unwanted thought pop in your mind. Well, some people they'll obsess over them, and then other people they're able to decipher it between the two, and they're able to get rid of them easily. So they just thoughts, bro. And no, that's not the thing as being too ugly. It sounds like insecurities. Everybody was nervous when they first made NoFap videos. Most people are nervous when they first start making videos anyway. And different. It sounds like insecurities. You got to do something that's gonna make you. Making videos is gonna make you nervous at first, but whenever something makes you nervous, do it anyway. Well, within reason, because making videos only better yourself. You can either make videos, or you can continue fighting. You know, or you can continue because you said you can make it past like 4 days. Well, I think you said 7 days. No, I think you said 4 days. But I mean, if you haven't tried making videos yet, I mean, what else are you gonna do? So you have nothing else to lose by making the no-fat videos. And I'm not, like I said, I'm not the most attractive leaf on the tree. So I mean, but you see me still making videos. So I mean, it's not about just doing it anyway. I mean, you're gonna be nervous about some things in life, but you know. But are you gonna? But you still have to do it anyway, you know. So go ahead and do it, bro. 2 months already is no fat. Wow, you're doing good, bro. Definitely know you can do better since we both caught relapses. Yeah, I suppose so. Loose dog on the loose. I got 24/7 betterment. Haha, yeah, making no fat videos do help. Plus, it also helps your speaking, which translates into speaking in front of people. Yeah, but I noticed that definitely too. When I'm making no fat videos, that's a good point, because my speaking definitely got better when I started making videos. Because even when you're talking to yourself, it helps you. Like, it helps, you know, it helps you practice with your speech. Whereas if you just keep, if you insecure about the way you speak and you just keep everything to yourself and, you know, you don't make videos, you know, then it's like, your speaking kind of stays the same. So I definitely noticed that too, how the no-fat videos have helped with my speaking. And speaking of speaking, I see my guy 24/7 better man. You probably on day 6 now. Yeah, bro, I see we get up there in the day. See, like I said, we gotta both make it to these 90 days this time. We gotta both make it to 90 days. Travis, I'm number 10, LOL. I eat the butt cheeks, but never the whole. Hey, bro, if you're gonna eat the butt cheeks, you gotta go ahead and eat the whole too. Y'all, you might as well, if y'all are down now, you might as well go ahead and do it. You might as well go ahead and do it too. What you mean, comment removed? Hey, bro, my bad. My guy Travis, I accidentally removed one of your comments. My hand hit the remove button, but my bad. His other comment, I had a rough time in the DMV today. I went to the grocery store and a bad female was eyeing me. I walked past, gave her that look, and I was like, how are you doing? But it's simple as that. Simple as that. I gotta take that advice, bro. It's as simple as that. I noticed that too, like with anxiety. If I'm feeling like really anxious about, if I'm in a store, or if I'm in somewhere and I'm feeling really anxious, if I just start speaking, my anxiety goes down. If I speak to any person, my anxiety instantly goes down afterwards. I think the reason why is because, like, when you're feeling really nervous and you're somewhere and you're feeling really nervous, all this stuff is in your head. As soon as you speak to somebody, all that stuff hops out and you're into real life now. So now, all this stuff that was going on in your head, it kind of gets pushed back because you're speaking to somebody, a real life human being now. So for me, it makes me feel better. I feel less anxious when I speak. But if I just walk into a store or walk in somewhere feeling really anxious and I don't speak to anybody, all that stuff just bottles up and it gets worse and worse. So it definitely helps speaking. T-Dog, A. Carter, I want to give a shout out to you on your journey of improvement, brother. Keep pushing for what you are striving for and it will come, bro. P.S. Fight old habits. Hey, bro, appreciate your comments, bro. Yeah, it's definitely true. I want to give you a shout out as well for commenting on these videos, because like I said before, the comments definitely help. It's with the motivation, it definitely helps me not relapse. And he said, T-Dog also said, sun gazing is staring directly at the sun star with your eye half reopened, or you have your eyes closed and feel the energy come into you. Try for at least 10 or 15 seconds. I'm about to go ahead and try that, bro. I'm about to go ahead and try that. 10 or 15 seconds? Okay. I mean, I can see. It kind of sounds like meditation a little bit. When you like imagine energy, the energy's going inside your body, it kind of sounds similar. But I got to go ahead and try that. My God, Nightshade, I ended up relapsing the point after 2 months of being clean. I'm going to try to get into meditation. I've only meditated once in my entire life, and that was 2 years ago. I want to make it over 1,000 days this time around. Yeah, I mean, yeah, bro, that's definitely true. I haven't meditated in about, what, almost like 2 months? I mean, me, if I stop doing something for like a while, it's really difficult for me to get back to it. It's like working out. If I stop doing it for a while, bro, what's that noise? It takes me a while to get back into it, and that's why I gotta, you know, tomorrow will be day 14, 2 weeks, my first 2 weeks in like a while. I'm gonna go ahead and meditate for the first time in a while, y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and knock it out of the way. But I'll see you guys tomorrow for day 14 to 13. As always, don't relapse. P.S. These videos will get better as well. To me personally, I think the videos are kind of shit. as far as quality and speaking points and all that. So I definitely, it definitely get better. As always, don't relapse. Fight till you drop. You never stop. You can't give up.